Lexington County, a pedestrian is dead after being hit by a car around 10:30 last night on Old Barnwell Road, Old Cherokee Road. State troopers say that a Kia went out the side of Old Cherokee Road and hit a pedestrian. That driver was identified as 51-year-old Stephen Christopher. The driver and the passenger of the Kia were not hurt. This morning, state troopers are continuing to investigate.